Okay.
Impossible. The human ship is here. You do not belong here. No one belongs here. Least of all, you will have to be destroyed. A place you are not permitted to visit. A place you are not permitted to know about. A place you are not permitted to leave.
Okay. Dominator. Rain soap.
Here.
have no fuel too. So this is basically a just keep fighting. Out of gas again. Let's move away from the big daddy.
We ran out of fuel, Captain. We're sending a distress call to the Taiwan now.
Sorry. I get to hear more of their stupid fanfic.
Best friends, did you run out of? You are barely. Nice work surviving. Not so. So, seeing as you're completely immobilized, do you want? No. Would you like some help? Would you like to listen to some of? We have seen all of your shows and have a lot. Too late. You are very good at hugging. The captain said admiringly. I know. Ensign Merquim said, because he did always suspect that. The captain strode to the window and closed it. Ensign Merquim watched this. You are the most impressive ensign this ship has ever seen, the captain told him. Very impressive indeed. The captain slowly unzipped Ensign Merquim's fanny pack.
Oh, fine.
We'll hear more.
We don't have enough fuel to just transfer over. Don't answer that. What we do has a...
Back to Earth. Sure do run out of gas a lot. Find more star bases. Or a map? Yeah, map?
Welcome back, Captain. About what?
Never mind.
Anything else, Captain?
Trade. Hi. Fill me up.
Anything else, Captain?
No.
Good luck, Captain.
Okay. Let's head right there. The worst we have to deal with is listening to this stupid fanfic. Patrick? I got it. Cute.
Found some ornate-looking ruins, Captain. All covered in glyphs, a civilization of stone carvers. Translators making some sense of the carvings. This looks like it was once the home of a people called the Wass. Many of the murals in this building seem to tell a story of their first meeting with aliens. Four legs, two arms, and big, mean ships. The aliens look a lot like the Scribe to me.
Great.
Humans. You should know, it is an honor for the Scribe Empire to have even heard of you. Even if we haven't yet determined where you come from, I don't suppose you care to fill me in? Wise, but it won't take us long to find out. I hope your people make good use of what little time they have left.
Yes.
Oh, there are so many ways we could end you, Savage. A rich tapestry of means for ending everything you and your people have ever known. Because you are vermin. And what value is vermin when compared to the life of a Scribe? By your understanding, we are effectively immortal. Our mastery of genetic knowledge has extended our lifespans 100-fold. The only threat to us is a death by violence. So, we eliminate that threat. We tame what aliens we can.
That's why I'm a savage.
Exterminate the rest.
Oh, nice.
You look so troubled. But left to your own devices, you would exterminate yourselves anyways.
No.
All civilizations are transient compared to ours. They are not a threat.
You
are. You just might not know it yet. No.
Okay. be out of gas anyway, so. I have no idea. I guess don't go out here. Everything wants to kill me. Let's check them in. Fafawa! This is Baffy? This is Baffy here. That I could talk to. A lot of stuff going on in this sector. Sector. This area. Oh, cool. Sorry? These are the jerks. Yes. Oh, they're the so many of the aliens, and I'd like to see some of the aliens. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, the trip to Fluffle. Oh, you always run away. I am gonna get you this time. Running away. No! I need to be faster. stuff. Ooh, this is a broken world. Oh, this has been super awesome, and I'm not gonna murk her. I made it. What do you mean? I had all the... Oh, shoot. Well... It's Rainbow... Is that a Rainbow World? Rainbow World. Whoa. It's a Rainbow World. This place is going to have so much good stuff on it. In the...
Found a wrecked ship, Captain. We'll see if we can get this thing flying again.
Cool. Critters. So I'm just gonna collect all the good stuff. This is a Rainbow World, and they're all point to the, at least in the old one, it'll point to the location of where the precursors went. Or if it's the same in this game or not. Very rainbowy. Dark side! price. Oh. Structures. Brown drawer. Okay, so it's a sexy star. I will until, yeah.
broken world.
Interesting. Let's head up here. Now I'm gonna break the video here. And I'm just exploring. Explore this sector. And I'm gonna find more starbits so I can check around. See you, bye.